Well, ain't we a pair? Raggedy Man. Goodbye, soldier.
Wrong with you? Cut out all that wild gyration and blues shouting. Mm-hmm.
All she ever had was her voice and her dreams.
Your mama had to go away for a while.
When is she coming back to get me?
She ain't, honey. She just ain't.
All she ever wanted was a chance to make her dreams come true.
Every woman in here want to sing with Ike's band.
Oh, please don't leave me, baby.
That girl can sing.
Girl, you shocked the hell out of me.
You want me to be his new singer?
Watch yourself. You know what they say about Ike.
Darling.
Yes, Tina.
I think it's gonna work out fine.
It's gonna work out fine.
Priceless, girl. Priceless.
She priceless, all right. She ain't seen a dime of it yet.
Everyone who's come up with me has left me.
I wouldn't do that.
What the problem is?
I'm trying to help Ike, all right?
You trying to help Ike?
You got yourself a good man. You just keep him happy.
One, two, three, four.
She had given him everything he wanted.
Get in this car, Kevin. Get in the car.
You can't keep hiding black eyes from us.
I just can't walk out.
She never stopped believing things would change.
I just need a rest.
She's quite ill, and I'm not releasing her for at least another 3 weeks.
No. I need you to get out on that stage right now.
You're a dead woman if you stay.
You can't get away from me, and I'm in here.
But if she ever wanted to find her dreams...
When you can see yourself clearly, your life will change.
She had to start believing in herself.
I made you. You wasn't nothing without me, and you ain't gonna be nothing without me.
I'll give it all up. Just release the claim on my name.
Means you're gonna walk out of here with absolutely nothing.
Except my name.
Touchstone Pictures presents the story of a remarkable woman who refused to give up.
I'm ready. I'm ready, and I know what I want.
Oh, what's love got to do? Got to do with it. What's love but a second-hand emotion? What's love got to do? Got to do.
City life. It's a crazy scene, and I wish the traffic lights had all turned green. Just me and you and me. Well, I wish they would take me away.
On this exclusive island, Andrew Sterling has just bought a beautiful new home. Andrew Sterling is a famous man. Andrew Sterling is a rich man. Andrew Sterling,
oh my God,
is a black man.
He's stealing the stereo!
His new neighbors gave him the traditional island welcome.
Freeze!
When you see a black man on this island with his arms full of stereo equipment, you know damn good and well what he's doing.
We call the police right away.
Thanks to you and those two idiots in there, we near killed a man in his own home.
The chief of police needed a plan.
Amos Odell.
What's he in for, chief?
Contributing to the delinquency of a minor.
What do you have to say about that?
She looked 18.
The plan was simple.
I go in, I pretend to take him hostage, give myself up, and I'm on the first bus out of here.
Ain't that the deal, boss?
That's the deal.
And that's how Amos met Andrew.
I have a shotgun. You have a frying pan.
Dr. R.A. Fink, criminal psychologist and freelance hostage crisis counselor.
I hold a PhD in cultural anthropology.
That's Andrew Sterling.
I teach, I lecture, I produce and direct.
That's Andrew Sterling.
Or maybe you've heard of the Pulitzer Prize.
You won that?
I did.
How much you win?
Where is Brother Sterling?
I'm the voice of my people.
Where have they done the Brother Sterling?
I'm a thorn in the side of the white man.
Where is Brother Sterling?
Apart from being a thorn, you got a regular job?
He's reaching out. He seems to want to communicate now.
Shit!
I ain't holding you hostage anymore, okay? But you gotta know we're in this together now, right? You and me, Amos and Andrew, let's go.
Don't say that.
Nicolas Cage.
You got a boyfriend?
Yeah.
Are you in love with him?
Not really.
Samuel L. Jackson.
White people.
Amos and Andrew.
Look on the bright side, homeboy. At least you're getting to know your neighbors.
This is a story of one man's dream. Brad McBain, a man against the system who dared to go his own way and found the system didn't like it.
I don't like competition. I squash it.
Who nonetheless prevailed. But in the cruel dog-eat-dog world of picture distribution, disaster struck.
Brad, I got a problem.
What? Good luck.
A film, it's an Italian.
It's an Italian! Shh.
McBain knew he had just one short night to prove Brad, himself and hold his dream.
We'll dub it.
What?
We'll dub it. We'll do the voices.
And he met the mighty challenge like a hero of old.
Father, I am but mere mortal. I am nothing but the toe jam from between your mighty feet.
Daring, like Hercules, to endure any labor, perform any task, bear any burden that heaven might bring. Hercules, a man who took pride in his appearance.
Samson, here already? God, he can't see me like this. I haven't got enough baby oil on my muscles. Ta-da, I'm here.
A man who knew no fear.
Oh, it'll take more than two of you.
A man with a song in his heart.
The Great Pretender. Yeah, look, I could come out like this, okay? Oh, yes, I'm the great...
It's fine, Hercules, fine.
Witness the ancient horrid spectacle of Roman table manners. With feats of muscular control never seen on screen before.
I'll fight you on one condition. That you lower your nipples.
Hercules Returns, very soon, to a cinema near you. See it, while hope still sings in the human heart.
I beg your pardon?
Well, looks like we've got a hit on our hands.
The power to heal can be an enormous thing. To save a life, to get blood flowing into cells. If a person can do that, such a person would think that he could do anything. The power to heal can be like a drug.
Turns out that your hospital has a new surgeon, this whiz kid from Mass General. So I went back to introduce myself. Are you ready for this? We went to high school together. Speak of the devil,
and the devil appears.
I mean, he walks in the elevator, and he thinks he's God's gift.
What's your problem with this guy? I mean, he's smart, he's funny, and he's a brilliant doctor. We could even ask him to recommend another doctor for you.
Please tell me you didn't say anything to Jed. Please tell me you didn't share my problems with him. What the hell are you doing in here?
I can refill this prescription for you.
Anybody home?
Up here, honey. Hey!
Somebody talk. We've got massive hemorrhaging.
What do you want me to do?
Do whatever you have to do.
Dr. Hill, I think this might be a mistake.
He
You are going to die.
Right about now, he's wishing I did.
I have an MD from Harvard. I am board certified in cardiothoracic medicine. I have been awarded citations from 7 different medical boards, and I am never sick at sea. When someone goes into that chapel and they fall on their knees and they pray to God that their wife doesn't bleed to death, who do you think they're praying to? You ask me if I have a God complex? Let me tell you something. I am God.
They're killing cops. They're hitting the mob. They're not afraid of anyone. But they should be.
Federal officer.
This time we lost one of ours.
He was my friend.
Wesley Snipes is a cop who's reached his boiling point.
No hair, no prints, no nothing.
Now we would have to waste valuable time on hard evidence.
And the only rights he wants to read them.
We put him away, that's the end of him.
Are their last.
You gotta give me your word on something. Keep your head. Nothing crazy, it's got to be by the book.
I gave my word on something else.
I'm gonna put him in a box. By the book.
Wesley Snipes, Dennis Hopper, Boiling Point.
And that is that.
Castle Rock Entertainment and Stephen King invite you to visit Castle Rock, Maine, a quiet little town whose population has just increased by one.
Do you believe in the devil, Father?
I guess I have to. You can't have one without the other.
What's he look like? What the hell does he look like?
May I take this opportunity to welcome you to Castle Rock on the good Lord's behalf?
Why not?
So where are you from?
Ohio. I've been in this business a long time, and I've learned the pleasure of offering my customers what they really need.
He came here to destroy us.
Oh, you wussy.
There have been 2 murders and an attempted suicide in this quiet little town, and Mr. Leland Gaughan is at the bottom of it.
You are disgusting. I like that in a person.
Everybody that's got it coming is going to get it now.
The young carpenter from Nazareth. I knew him well. Promising young man. But he died badly.
A famine here, a flood there, a little bloodlust, a broken heart.
You can't win. I've got God on my side. Things happen.
Come to paradise, where you can visit 3 fantastic theme parks, all on Queensland's Gold Coast. Warner Brothers Movie World, where movie magic comes alive with glamour, action, spectacle, and take the awesome new Batman adventure, The Ride. At SeaWorld, marvel at the grace and strength displayed at the Whale, Dolphin, and Sea Lion Celebration, and thrill to amazing shows and rides. Then splash down at the Wet n Wild Water Park and take the Twister Challenge. Come to paradise and 3 fantastic theme parks on the greatest holiday package ever.
Thank you.
What's your worst nightmare?
Well, I get into bed sometimes and then I feel this hand creeping up my leg.
Spiders? Spiders.
Ghosts. Bad ghosts always try to scare you.
I haven't seen one, but I've felt one.
You know that there's nothing there, but you can feel a presence in the room.
It's dark and your parents have got out.
Snakes.
Being surrounded by a pack of rottweilers, foaming at the mouth, real big rottweilers.
The walls are just oozing with cockroaches.
And then all of a sudden the door opens.
I can feel myself being pulled towards the plug hole. And the cockroaches can fly and they fly in your face and they get caught in your hair.
And I see these black shadows.
I fall into this vat of boiling acid.
And then it starts raining and it's just this black rain. It's like ink.
Hide us on the wall! Hide us on the ceiling! Hide us on the floor! Hide us everywhere!
And then the glass breaks.
Countess Elizabeth Bathory, Vampire. The video board game nightmare. What's yours?
Have you seen every movie ever made?
It's showtime.
Your kind of woman at all. Okay, so we have a great time together. That's why you came to Paris, isn't it? But you can't build a life on, well, on just sex.
Don't tempt me, George. I'm not as strong as you.
Arnold is hungry.
Just because they don't like what...
Don't despise
Just because
them.
They don't like what you like or like what you don't.
Don't want to be around them, that's all.
Well, does that include me?
Oh, Gavin, don't take everything...
I ask you a bloody question. Does that include me?
Lou, we got it.
I invite 30 people from the golden age of this camp, but what do I get? I get you guys. It's a sad state of affairs.
Is it me? I don't remember smelling this much like urine.
It always smelled like urine. That's how you could find the place when you came up the hill in the dark.
You know, Gwen and I run 3 miles every morning as a warm-up before we work up. Right, baby?
We really ought to spend the rest of this week coming up with an elaborate way to kill those two.
You're not actually going to make us take a swim test, are you?
First day at camp, you always have to take a swimming test. Go!
You rich?
Not even close.
Too bad. You've gotten kind of sexy.
Very, very good.
He's a moron. No wonder you're so attracted to him. I hope I didn't offend any of you.
No.
Touchstone Pictures presents the story of 8 friends returning to the best summer of their lives.
Being up here is just making me so emotional, you know? Somebody really needs to just smack me once. I want to be a kid again.
Indian Summer.
From the producers of Fried Green Tomatoes.
You and me, we were the pretenders. We let it all slip away. In the end, what you don't surrender, well, the world just strips away.
An accident made his life a prison.
Your C2 paralysis from the neck down for the rest of your life.
The system made it a living hell.
My insurance money's run out.
We kick you out tomorrow. Maybe you'll cooperate from now on.
Mom, I'm not a person.
I can't live like this. Right now, I want to turn off this damn machine that breathes in me. I've designed a switch that I can activate myself.
Until he meets someone as stubborn as he is.
You want to talk me out of killing myself?
I would like to talk you into saying thank you just once in a while.
Will his newfound friends give him a reason for living?
Larry, you're peaking down the drift.
Or the key to dying.
Please help me end it. Install the switch.
You could be charged with homicide. You could serve years in prison.
Gary Cole.
I need control over this one thing.
Craig T. Nelson.
3 short puffs. That stops your hair.
I ain't looking for prayers of pity. I ain't coming around searching for a crush. I just want someone to talk to. And a
an extraordinary film about the miracle of the human touch. The Switch.
Power! Power to the people! Power to the people at home! Luke wants new on video. Valerie Bertinelli is a smart young DA who's just uncovered evidence that will break New York's biggest police corruption rackets. And Basic Instinct's George Zunder is the cop she has to put away. Her father, Shades of Grey. You've seen the father of the bride, now meet the mother, her husband, her kids, her grandkids, and her ex. In this wonderfully funny family comedy starring some of TV's most popular faces, Rue McClanahan is the mother of the bride.
Margaret, no.
What started out as a perfect holiday turned into a perfect nightmare. Hunted like an animal, Victoria Principal is the victim who becomes the victor. Murder on the Rio Grande. Based on a chilling true story of an innocent relationship that turned into a deadly obsession, Brooke Shields and Richard Thomas star in Stalking Laura. It's mishaps, murder, and mistaken identity as Connie Selica becomes Paris's most sought-after woman in the romantic comedy caper Passport to Murder. Someone close to Joanna is a brutal serial killer. But if everyone has a reason to kill, who can she trust? This masterful thriller stars Rosanna Arquette and Anthony Perkins in his final film performance, In the Deep Woods. Who killed Betty Solomon in cold blood? Was it her husband or was it his lover? This is the devastating true story of the case that shocked a nation. Starring Virginia Madsen, A Murderous Affair. Five-time world karate champion Cynthia Rothrock is back in an all-new blockbusting kick-packed adventure starring the masters of martial arts action, Rage and Honor 2, Hostile Takeover.
Roadshow Entertainment. Power to the people at home. Have you ever bought or rented a videotape that wasn't quite right? It may have been a pirate copy. An illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognizable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515 Monavale, New South Wales 21003. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.